COVID transmission, it is well established that it's a droplet infection. There have been hypotheses and suggestions by several scientists that there may be some airborne transmission with microdroplets. Again, it is also a droplet, and it's a microdroplet, less than 5 microns in size. But what clearly remains important is physical distancing, use of masks has to continue, and that is the most important for this transmission.